Good morning, grade one. Welcome again for another lesson in the phonics book. Today we are going to introduce a lesson. It's not new and it's not old lesson. It's the long E. It's the long E. We studied before short E, and I told you before that the difference between the short letter and the long letter is that the short letter you say it quickly, like when I say net. Net here, the E here, or the eh sound in the middle. It's long or short? It's short because I don't say it in a long time. It doesn't take from me a long time, okay? I say it quickly. Net. Cut, for example. It's long O or short O? It's short O because I say O. In my lesson here, long E, grade one. Long E is like what? Long E is like when I say the word, for example, net, okay? I have here the word net. When I read it, how do I read it? Net, net. So when I read the long O, the short E, I say it eh, eh, okay? But my lesson here, it's not the short E, it's the long E. And when I tell you long E, it means that you are going to make it a little bit longer. You will say E. Okay, and I told you, when I say the long E, I change the sound of the letter from the short form to the long form here. So, E here, in the long E, I have three forms. I have three forms of long E. Okay, I have three forms of long E. I have the E itself, the E by itself, when it comes at the end of the word like this, and I have, okay, of course, when it comes at the end of the word without vowel in the middle, okay, I have double E, I have double E, I say E, I have double E, I have here E and A together, E and A together, E and A together, grade one, they also make the sound of long E, they make the sound of long E. Let's read the words I write on the board. I have here E when it comes by itself at the end of the word without vowel. So if I read it, it will be me, she, when I'm talking about a girl, he, when I'm talking about a boy, we, when I'm talking about us, you and me together, we. So here, I don't say meh, eh, meh, me. So when you find that E comes by itself in the word, it's long E. And I don't have vowel, okay? I have here the double E, the double E. Double means two letters. Double means two letters. They come together and I say their sound. I have here double E. Double E, they sound together, E, okay? E, like what? I have many words. If you were in the class grade one, I will not stick the words like this. You are going to tell me the words and I'm going to write them. But because you are not in the class and I don't want the video to be long, I already stick all the words on the board and we are going to read. The first word here, deep, deep, deep. In the swimming pool, when I swim in the swimming pool, there are two parts in the swimming pool, a shallow part and a deep part, a deep side. If you know how to swim, you can go and swim in the deep side, okay? So I have here deep. The next one, sheep, sheep. Meh, this is the sheep, okay? The next one, see. I can see with my eyes. Meat, meat, meat. And I have here meat with double E, and I have another word, meat, with EA. It's in this section. Meet, let's meet together. Oh, we cannot meet now, I am late. I'm busy today. I cannot meet you. Meet is to be with someone, to make a time, to go with someone somewhere, or to be together in the same place. So meet, okay, meet. Eat, sweet, something sweet, like in Ramadan we eat kunafa and ataif, and this is something sweet, like the chocolate, okay? Then, strah, eat, remember, I say them together, strah, eat, street. Which street do you live in? Do you live in this street? is this is the school in this street or the other street? It's the street, the place I live, the place, the buildings, you can see the buildings in the street. The ear, deer, what's the deer? Deer is the animal that the lion and the tiger likes to run after to eat it. It's a very nice animal. It's very cute, and she runs, actually the deer runs very fast. And I read before that the deer runs very fast, but because she's always looking behind her, so that's why the tiger or the lion can catch her, but she really runs very fast. So I have here deer. The next word, I don't say the K here, like the word no. Do you remember the word no? Where I told you, I know my lesson. I don't say the K, the K here is silent. The same here in this word, I don't say the K, I will start from here. Knee, this is my knee, this is my knee, okay? The next one, B, E, B, Z. We take the honey from the B. The next one, tr, e, tree, tree, of course, the tree. I get some apples from the tree, okay? The next one, seed, seed. If I want to plant a tree, I have to get the seeds. Like in the tomato, when you open the tomato or you open the watermelon, okay, or you open some fruits, you will find seeds, or vegetables, you will find seeds, small seeds, okay? You will find seeds. Eat, feet, my feet. Teeth, teeth, my teeth. Teeth, all the teeth. All of these are my teeth. And this is my tooth, one. And teeth, they are all my teeth in my mouth. Then, so I have here one E, it's long E, when it comes at the end of the word, without vowel. Double E, it sounds, those two letters sound E. The last one is E and A together. E and A together. I know, grade one, that the difference between E, double E, and EA, it will confuse you, especially if I make dictation. Especially if I make dictation, or if I make spelling B and I tell me meet. Which meet? Because meet has, meet with double E, it means to meet you, to be together with you. But meet with EA, it means the meat I eat. The meat I take from the cow or the sheep that I eat. Okay? So I have here E and A together. E and A together, they sound E. They sound E. Okay? The same sound, like double E. Let's read. Clean. Clean. I will have to clean my hands, and to clean, I have to clean, wash. Of course, it's to wash, but my face, when I wash my face and when I wash my hands, they are clean. They are clean. N. Eat, neat. What's the meaning of neat? Neat means when you come to school, you have to be neat. You have to look good, in a good way. You have to look neat. Not your hair like this, and your clothes are not clean, and your shoes, your shoelaces are not tied. No, you have to be neat, okay? Mean, mean. What do you mean? What do you mean? When I tell you, some words that you don't understand, so you will tell me, Miss Rabab, what do you mean? I cannot understand. What do you mean? Team, 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 like Ahli team, Ahli team, and Zamalek team. Or I play in the soccer team. I play in the tennis. Tennis is not team, of course. Team, they are a group of people. They are playing the same game, or maybe we are doing the same thing. We will make a team together to clean the school. Team. Okay, bean, bean, you know the bean? The beans, we eat beans and tamaya. Do you know the beans, this small seed? And we eat it in Ramadan many times, actually. And it's small seed, it's called bean. Then, east, feast. What's the meaning of feast? Feast, it's like an event we all celebrate, like Eid al-Adha and Eid al-Fitr. And when Ramadan is finished, inshallah, we will have our feast. We will have the feast. We wear new clothes and we eat kahk and this stuff. So this is the feast. Then, leaf. Leaf, it's the leaf on the tree. Leaf, leaf. There are many leaves on the tree, and I take away one leaf. okay? Flea, flea, flea. It's a kind of insect. I will show you its picture in the book. It's a kind of insect. It's called flea. Dream, dream, dream. I dream. Maybe sometimes I sit like this with myself and I start to dream. Oh, what if grade one come back to the school? I will be very happy. This is one of my dreams, okay? Or I dream I have a very big car. I dream. So you can dream while sitting, while waking up. And dream, I dream while sleeping. I'm sleeping in the bed and I am dreaming. I am dreaming of someone or something that happened to me. Okay? That happened to me in the dream. It's not true. Then, read. Read, of course, it's easy. I read a book or a story. Lean. Lean. To lean on something. I lean on the board. Okay? When you lean on your friend, lean. Then, beak. Beak, it's the bird. The birds, they have a beak. They have a beak. They don't have a mouth. The birds don't have a mouth. They have beak. This thing, okay? Eat. Super easy. Seal. Seal, it's a kind of animals who live in the sea. Okay, so these are my words for the long E. So long E, I have three forms of long E. The first one is E, when it comes by itself at the end of the word without vowel, grade one, without vowel in the middle, like this. Double E, all these words, I say them E, then E and A together, they sound also E, okay? Let's get the phonics book, and finish some pages together, Please open to page 19, Page 19 is actually very easy. Page 19 is very easy. I have here in page 19, what is this? Okay, I told you before that you have two ways in order to answer a sheet that has pictures and words. If you know what's this picture, you will choose the word because you know. If you don't know this picture, read the two words. One of them, it will not be the answer. Okay? So we will do this while we are answering. So I have here, what is this? It's a bee. I know it's a bee. So which word is the bee? It's this one. So we will circle the word bee. Number two, what's this inside my mouth, grade one? What's this inside my mouth? Is it tent or teeth? Of course, it's teeth. So you're going to circle teeth. Number three, what's this? What is the mouth of the bird? It's what? The mouth of the bird is beak or back. If I don't know that it's beak, so of course it's not back. So beak. Number four. This boy, he is a boy or a girl? Yes. This boy, he is looking in the mirror. This boy, he is looking in the mirror. So me or met. Of course, he is telling himself, this is me. So we will circle the word me. Number five, what is this animal? What is this? Is it sail or seal? Of course, it's seal. Sail, when we go to the shop and there is sale on something, so I buy it in a lower price. Then this girl, what is she doing? Eat or and of course eat. So this is a very easy page, grade one. When you finish this page, you will turn to page 20. Okay, you will turn to page 20. So, I have here a kind of insect. I don't know what's this insect. I don't know what's this actually. So, what you are going to do, you will read the two words. This is a, so this is a what? Flea or leaf. I know that the leaf, it's the green leaf on the tree. So, it's not leaf, it's flea. It's flea. So, flea is this insect. Okay, this kind of insect. So, it's flea. Number two. I have here two. What's this? These are feast or feet. Of course, it's feet. They are very easy. What is this, grade one? Tree. Very good. It's tree. Number four. What is this? Is it bean or best? It's been. This is the been I told you about. So we finished page 20. It's very easy, as I told you. I will not do page 21. I will do page 22. Okay, I will do page 22. Here he wants me, he is telling me, complete each riddle, then write the correct word from the box in the space. Riddle is something like I tell you, something red, something can be red or yellow or green, and I like to eat, I like to bite it like this. It's an apple. This is called riddle. Riddle is to ask you about something and to give you many information about it, so you know what is it without showing you a picture or without telling you what is it, okay? So, and as I told you before, you have to read the words in the word list or the word bank in order to help you to answer the riddle. So I have here the words. I have the word seed, we, deer, knee. Number one, I am part of your leg. Number one, I am part of your leg. I rhyme with C. I am part of your leg. Which one here is a part of my leg? Is it seed or we or deer or knee? Of course, knee. And knee rhymes with C. Rhyme, as I told you before, rhyme means it has the same sound. Knee, huh? C. Very good. Number two, I am an animal. I rhyme with here. Here, huh? Which one is animal? Seed, we, deer. Deer. So deer and here, they rhyme together and deer is an animal. Number three, we use the word when there are two. It rhymes with me. Huh? Me. We are two. Me and you. Me and you are going to the zoo. Wow, it's rhyming. Me and you are going to the zoo. So instead of saying me and you, what I will say we will go to the zoo. So we means me and you or me and many other people. So with me, it's we. Number three, we. Number four, I am what you plant to grow a flower. I rhyme with need. If I want to plant a flower in my garden or in a pot, what I'm going to get? I have to get a... Something rhymes with need. I have to get a seed. Very good, great one. You are super. Page 23. Here. Let's read the words in the word bank. I have the words sweet, lean, dream, bean, team, street. Right? Okay. Meat here is double E-S. So, number one, my plant is growing tall. My plant is growing tall. Which one here can be a plant that's growing tall? My sweet plant? My lean plant? My bean plant? Yes, my bean. I get a bean and I put it in the garden or in a pot and it starts to grow tall. So my bean plant is growing. So I'm going to circle bean and I'm going to write it. Number two, did you last night? Did you, while you are sleeping, did you what? Did you sweet? Did you lean? Did you dream? Yes. Did you dream last night? Circle and write. Number three, Lee and I live on the same. I live in this building and my friend is living in the other next building. So we live in the same what? In the same street. In the same street. Very good. Number four. This apple tastes. What's the taste? I have many tastes, grade one. If I eat, for example, an apple, it will taste something different than if I eat a sandwich. Okay? Or if I eat a cucumber. Or I eat rice, for example, or meat. So, what the apple, it will taste what? It tastes sweet. It tastes sweet. Number five. The meat is not fat. The meat is not fat, but... But what? But lean. The meat is not fat, but lean. I think lean has another meaning. I will get it for you. Maybe mean that something is thin, but what I know about lean is that lean means to lean with your body like this on someone. So this will be the word that's left. The meat is not fat, but lean. Okay, but lean. I will my friend in the park. I will I will meet my friend in the park. So we finish page 23 and I will tell you the meaning of this word lean. We will not do page 24. Page 25 is homework, grade 1. Page 25 is homework. Please write homework on page 25. Okay, it's very easy, grade 1. And page 26 is also homework. So I have homework, page 25 and 26. So we did, what are the pages we did today? We did page 19, page 20, page 22, page 23. And you have page 25 and 26 homework. This lesson is very easy, grade 1. And don't worry, we will not have dictation, so you will not get confused. But if you are studying this word for dictation for any reason, what you have to do is, you have to do like me. You have to divide the words into three groups. Of course, the short E with one E, it's very easy. You can know it. It's very easy. You can write me, she, he, and we. But you have to make two lists, especially with double E and EA. And you know, when I tell you the word sheep, you would think it was with which group, with which list, with the group double E or group EA, okay? As I'm dividing the class, for example, Ahmed, he is in grade 1A or 1C. So I know that without looking to my book, I know. So you have to divide the words like this. You can make, even if you have time, you can make these cards and play. You can, for example, write the two letters and you leave this empty, and then you play again if you will put double E or EA. So you will notice when I tell you write clean, for example, you know that clean is with EA, not with EE. This is the only way you can study these words. And if you have a word that can use EE and EA, like the word meet, I have two ways to write meet. Meet with double E means to meet, to be with someone. Okay, I will meet you in the garden after 30 minutes, for example. And I have another word, meet with EA, that means the meat I eat it. Thank you very much, grade 1. I really enjoyed this lesson. I always enjoy the phonics lesson because it's easy and it depends on thinking and it depends on how you know how to read. If you keep reading, in the books I gave you, you will be very fine and you will be very good in reading and you will be able to read all what I'm teaching you. Thank you very much, grade 1. See you. Don't forget to send me the sheets that you answered. See you. Bye.